256 gigs solid state drive.
Thank you, Amber. Randy, we're going to start with you. What do you say?
$1,100.
$1,100. Good luck. Brian.
$700.
$700. Nora.
$900.
$900. Catherine.
$901.
All right, here we go. Actual retail price, $1,350. For Randy. I bet you are being on the stage on The Price is Right. Well, we have something amazing for you, don't we, George?
We do, Brandy. It's your brand new car.
Featuring a 1.6-liter engine, 6-speed automatic transmission, and front-wheel drive. It's the Kia Soul, a prize worth $18,595.
The game is called Pass the Buck. And honestly, there's behind all those numbers is it says car, and you win the car. And you get one free pick. You just got to get lucky, 1 through 6. But I'm going to let you win 2 more picks, give you a better chance of winning the car. Then you get 3 picks altogether. Now, the breakdown is right down there. You got the car, $1,000, $3,000, $5,000. And we also have a 2 lose everything. Just avoid those. Now, this is how you win extra picks. You have to know the price of these small items on the pedestal here. George, we have clam chowder and applewood barbecue. What is that? Barbecue sauce? What is that? George, tell us.
I would love to. Here we go. That right there is an 18.8-ounce can of New England clam chowder. And then what that is an 18-ounce bottle of barbecue sauce.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Now, the game is called Pass the Buck. We have $1.79 is the price of the clam chowder, $3.49 for the barbecue sauce. One of those prices needs an extra dollar added to it. Which side do we pass the buck to? Do we make that $2.79 or is that $4.49?
The clam chowder.
The clam chowder.
Clam chowder, $2.79, she says. Is she right? Yes. Now you have 2 picks. Now, I know what these are. It's almonds and shampoo.
First up, it's a box containing 7 individual packs of almonds. And then, the mane and tail solution to keep your hair color lasting longer. Keeps hair stronger, fuller, and healthier looking. Color protection from mane and tail. Made in the USA.
Which side needs the extra dollar?
The almonds. Almonds.
Almonds needs the extra dollar. $5.49 for the almonds. Is she right? Oh, it was the mane and tail. $8.49 for the shampoo. Well,
that's
Rachel,
right.
She can still win the car, right? 2 picks?
Yeah,
come on over here, Brandy. 1 through 6. 2 picks if you want them. Pick a number, lucky number.
3.
Come on, car. Well, that's good. To get rid of one of those, now the odds of picking one are less. And you still have a pick left. 1 through 6 to win that car. Plus, there's money up there. $1,000, $3,000, and $5,000.
Six.
Good luck, Brandy. Here it is. Let's see. Well, you got $1,000. Better than nothing. $5,000 was there. The car was number 5. There's $3,000. Oh, you got $1,000 though. Not bad, Brandy. And a laptop computer. So, and you're going to throw it. We got more price games coming up on the second half of The Price is Right. We'll be right back.